Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be sharing with you all an amazing product and how this product helps in getting you that juicy, plumpy and an irresistible set of lips, especially during these summers. They are absolutely indulging and lovable products. I am pretty sure you'd love these products, and the fact that they are easily available makes it even more lovable and irresistible to own. I am talking about the MyGlam K-Play lip glosses I have here with me. These I have 5 shades of these lip glosses. They were the only available shades on their app, and rest other shades are out of stock for every good reason. They are amazing lip glosses. They are pretty pigmented, not pretty, they are too very highly pigmented. They are enriched with vitamin E and moringa oil, so they are intensely nourishing to your lips. If you face dry lips, then they can even heal, help you heal in that dry lips these summers, and they look totally stunning and gorgeous on your lips. They are called as K-Play flavored lip glosses, and they have got an each and every different kind of flavors to it. And yes, they do get flavors when you apply them on your lips. You definitely feel that kind of flavor, whichever flavored lip gloss you are applying. They are pretty tempting, and they are cruelty free. One more reason to own this beautiful brand products. They are cruelty free and they are very nourishing, hydrating to your lips. And let's get started with the swatches. I have removed the lipstick that was on my lips, starting with the first shade I have here is called 07 Berry Blast. This is how the lip glosses come in this fruity kind of packaging. The packaging has been very creatively designed according to the concept of the product itself. The product is very juicy, very fruity kind, so the packaging is the same kind of as the product is. And the fact that these products are very very inexpensive makes it like an outstanding thing for everyone. So this is the shade called Berry Blast, a very berry purpley kind of shade. And let's swatch. This is the applicator. Like I said, the pigmentation is high. This is how the shade Berry Blast appears on my lips, and it does go really well with my eye makeup as well. These lip glosses are very lightweight. They are very very comforting to your lips. They do not feel sticky at all. They are just watery, like very lightweight, very comforting to your lips. You can apply it, reapply it again and again. There is no such issue of discomfort or any kind of sticky feeling to your lips. So that's one more outstanding reason. You can use it anytime, every time, especially during these summers. They appear very very juicier, plumpier and glossier. The best lips you can have these summers. And the best part is that you can also use these glosses as your blushes. They make very beautiful, pretty sheen kind of blushes. Right now I cannot use it because I already have blush on my cheeks. I think I can use it. I'll try. This is Berry shade. They make very very beautiful blushes, and you can just dab it with your fingers itself. They are very lightweight. They just disappear into the skin, leaving behind a beautiful tint. Like I said, they make excellent blushes, just perfect blushes for summers. Like, they give you an extra sheen. You don't require a separate highlighter. This is the kind of blush they make. So it's also a perfect thing. Just one reduction in your makeup product, you can reduce the highlighter and use these thing as your lipstick, your lip blush and also your highlighter. This is truly unbelievable, like I said. So this was the shade Berry Blast for you. The next shade I have here is called Raspberry Punch. Like the other packagings, and this is raspberry punch for you. Such a beautiful, attractive and an eye-catching shade of gloss. This is definitely gonna get raspberry on your lips. This is raspberry punch for you, and like I mentioned earlier, they even flavor like the particular fruit they are named after. So this one gives like a raspberry kind of flavor to you. When you apply it, it does feel like raspberry. These are my mind-blowing shades, and let me use this as a blush. Highly, highly pigmented. You can of course use your brush as well if you like. That's it. Again, a pretty beautiful pigment with that extra sheen on your cheeks makes it lovely product. The next shade I have here is called Pink Guava. It's a beautiful pink shade, and this would definitely look lovely on teenage girls. It's that baby pink kind of shade, and of course as a blush. Wow. Like I said, it's a beautiful baby pink shade. This makes a lovely, lovely pink lips for any age group, ladies, girls, and anyone. This is really, really a stunning shade. I haven't really thought it would look this much flattering on my lips. Usually I don't really like to use pinks. I avoid pinks because I don't think it complements my skin tone as much as peaches and corals do, but this pink has really made my complexion brighten up, and my lips look really lovely with this pink shade. This is the shade Pink Guava, and it smells a bit like guava also. And you all can make out, this will make a stunning blush. Right now I do not really want to remove this beautiful sheen on my cheeks, so you know how to apply or use this as blush, so this makes an excellent blush. I'll very soon prepare a college day or college girls kind of makeup look and use these, any of the blushes, lip glosses, and use them as blushes and show you how stunning and gorgeous they look. This is really, really my favorite shade from this gloss range, Pink Guava. It has really complemented my skin tone like I never had thought of. So this is my favorite shade. A total 10 on 10 for me. And it would definitely complement each and every Indian skin tone for sure. The next shade I have here is called Melon Squeeze. It's like a deep magenta kind of shade, a really pretty shade. Let's swatch it on lips and see. Wow. This looks even more prettier than the Pink Guava. Like I said, it's a deep berry burgundy kind of shade. That's those kind of shades really complement the Indian skin tone very, very well, actually extremely well. The burgundies and magentas, they are specially like made for Indian skin tones only. These lip glosses are very, very pigmented. You can see their pigment on your lips. On my lips. This again is a stunning, stunning shade, not to miss out one. This is the shade called Cherry Burst. It's a deep wine shade, perfect for all kind of skin tones, especially deeper skin tones. The shade Cherry Burst for you. So that's all for this video. I hope you all like these lip glosses. I just got 5 shades. I wish I had more shades of them. They are absolutely stunning lip glosses, perfect for summers, perfect for winters, perfect for autumns, any kind of season. They look gorgeous. They add an extra glam to your makeup look, or even if you're not wearing a makeup, they would definitely raise up your level of look. Any kind of no makeup look, like you can use it on your lips and then same on the cheeks as blush. They will definitely raise up your level of your look, your attire, everything. Do not forget to share your views on these lip glosses and on this video. I hope this video was helpful for you. Do share your favorites and bye bye for now.